All right, after another 20 minutes in the oven, you can see you can't touch this sucker.